Nope, no, 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 no. Come on, bro, just die, just die. Reload, reload. What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Geronimo back here with another episode of Wolfenstein 2, The New Colossus. Oh, we got another flashback. Yeah, it's kind of funny they're both named Billy. So Billy thought it was funny. Billy thought it was funny, and the other Billy, she wasn't having none of that. Okay, so we gotta go all the way over here. Not that far. I don't know why I said all the way. Oh, we gotta inspect the cross. You gotta love these flashbacks. They're just so good to watch, you know? So I'm gonna just stay quiet. Bessie. So I'm guessing Bessie was his mom. Oh, we can't jump that. Gotta go by that tree. Gotta go by the tree. This is probably the tree he used to be chilling at, you know. This was his tree. Flashback. Oh, that was a terrible snap. Oh my god, that was a terrible snap again. B plus B.
To endure amongst the living.
We gotta go up here.
Bruh.
You let them take your property, they're gonna walk all over you till there's nothing left. Now I
such thing, Sophia. Oh, you gonna let your mommy fight your battles for you, are you, boy? Now you go on out there and take back what's yours, and you are not setting foot in this house again until you do.
What an a-hole. I don't like that guy. I don't like him at all.
I'll be in the grave.
Leave a like on this video if you don't like
a better daddy than you.
Yeah, tell him. Let him know. Yo, leave a like on this video if you don't like him either.
Nice. Did get to work on upgrading my weapons.
Like, how you gonna smack him like that, son? Shaking my head. Another cutscene? Yup.
Like a flat tire and a mouth like a sewer. Oh, I saw where you was headed. I've been down that hole myself. And I guarantee goddamn to you, I did all in my might to pull you out. What more do you want from me?
I wanted you to treat me like I mattered. Like I was some piece of dog shit got stuck on your shoe.
I did my damnedest with you. The truth is, you were broke beyond fixing. What are you, some sort of super killer terror bomber now? You're on the wrong side, buddy. All them years, I was banging my head into the wall, coming to see that everyone was against me. And when the Nazis took over, things got a lot better. You play by their rules. You do very well for yourself. Ask anyone around these parts. Blazkowicz is a name of renown and respect. Everything you touch turns to shit, and I do not need your stink on my name. Wanted murderer. What's that queer outfit you're wearing?
What do you mean they took her?
They rounded up all the Jews and the coloreds and the queers. This is a white man's world now. White man's got to keep it Christian.
You sold her out.
So what? Wife made a living bemoaning me and raised a boy into a murderer.
Oh yeah. Oh, he deserved that. Kick his ass. Alright, so we go up here with some help. You know, anytime you find help, it's always a good sign. Oh, they want the work. Next. Oh. Three piece. Got that three piece chicken. This is pretty sick. Falling apart. Bro, they're stripping me. Gave him that flu shot. Gotta love these cutscenes, man. Get away from me. No autographs, please. You guys should put your volume up for this. He's on our team, guys.
Oh, you look like ass, man. Fuck. Looks like you're at death's door. Seriously, this is not a good look for you. Anyway, listen, your trial's coming up in a couple of weeks, and after that, they're gonna execute you, and that whole charade's gonna be televised to every living room on the planet. So instead of that bullshit going down, we're gonna break you the fuck out of here right now. It's kind of a risky plan, but the security they have around you is out of this world, so it's kind of the only play we got, right? I mean, the hoops I had to jump through to get to you, and I'm your fucking lawyer! That pissed me off.
Sounds like a foolproof plan. Foolproof plan.
Let's get this freak show on the road.
Bro, what?
Fuck. That hurts so bad. You don't even know. Let's cut this fucking gang on you. All right. Once we hit the street. Chases, flying bullets. They got tanks outside, man. We got some tricks up our sleeve, though. We make it that far. We make it. The hard part is getting down to the garage.
You should wipe your nose, buddy. Bro, it kills him.
He was dead as soon as he walked into the building. Tapferer kleiner Liebling, ich bin dein und du bist mein. Liebling, so lieblich. Und open your mouth.
What the?
Shh. How does it taste? The gunpowder.
Her eyes are tweaking. You guys see that?
That killed your friend.
Bro, what?
How does it feel? Do you love the taste?
It's pretty intense, guys. She's getting a little too physical here. Bro, she had that gun all the way down my throat, son.
One more. Feel myself slipping away. Got me praying for the end.
For theft and destruction of public and private property.
Bro, we in court.
Aiding the enemy. Torture. Terrorism, including nuclear, both domestic and abroad. And high treason. For gruesome murders that number in the thousands.
Why are they staring at me like that?
Mr. William Joseph Blazkowicz? It is rare, even for a man of my job description, to come face to face with true evil. And it pains me that the maximum sentence that I can bestow upon you is something as trivial as death! Death, Mr. Blazkowicz! Nothing but swift, sheer death!
I'm like Superman, boy. I'm gonna knock you out. Who else want it? Alright, we taking this with us. We taking this to go. Let me get some shield. He's... Oh my god. This thing has so much recoil. Come on. You too? Oh, you like those movements? Who else want it? Come on. Next. Oh, I didn't even see you there, bro. You threw a grenade at me? Nah. Oh, I'm about to die. Yo, just stay ducked. I'm staying ducked. That doesn't even sound correct. I'm staying ducked. Yo, should we kill him up there? Oh, yeah. Come on. Who else want that work? Oh, yeah. Come over here. Come over here. Let me get some health. Yeah. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, my God. Come on. Come on. Bro, I ain't got no ammo. Let me grab some shield. Grab some bullets. Oh, my God. Did I pick it up? Reload, man. Come on. Come on, Judge. Come on, Your Honor. Oh, yeah. Come over here. Give me your ammo. Everybody know I got these bullets. Yo, pick this up. Take this off. Who else? Oh, you think I don't see you over there? Oh, I didn't even see you here. Come on. How many more? Oh, my God. Where did he come from? Is he still behind here? Oh, no, I killed him. No, don't kill me, please. No, who's shooting me? Grab the health, pick the health up. Oh, my God. Pick the health up, too. Yo, they're everywhere. Oh, my God, pick the health up. Come on. Yo, he didn't die? Oh, my God, these guys are, like, superhuman. They're, like, superhumans, man. Who else want this work? Who else? Yo, let me get this. I need this for real. For real. Let me get some more health. Oh, he think I don't see him coming up. He trying to run up on me real slow. Oh, shit. Good thing I threw that back. Hold on. Let me pick this back up. Come on. Take him out. Bro, what the hell just hit me? Yo, they threw another grenade at me, man. Oh my God, I ran out of ammo. Come on, pick that up. What is this? I can't even pick that up. Yo, there's so many of them, man. Any ammo over here? Nope. Bullets for my shotgun. Oh my God, I'm gonna die right here. Oh yes, finally got some ammo, man. You dead. Come on. You too. Oh my God. He didn't even die. Yo, I threw that grenade back by accident, to be honest. No. Get up. Can I go through here? No, it's locked. Oh my God. You're dead. Come on. Yo, bro, just die, man. Do me a favor, please. Any more? Oh my God. Come on, die. You're the last one. Oh no, he's not. Let me just get all that ammo. Oh my God, we got the big guy on. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, RIP to me, man. RIP, I'm definitely about to die right here. Oh my God. Nope, no. Come on, bro. Just die. Reload. Come on, reload. Oh, my God. Am I doing the whole thing all over again, man? I'm really not. They better give me a saving point. Oh, right here. Okay. Bro, where'd all these guys come from? Oh, my God. Damn right I'm camping. This part is too hard. I gotta camp right here. Come on, just keep coming to me. Yo, that robot is so annoying. Look, he can teleport, man. You see that? Oh my god, is that one of those big guys? Yup, it is. Come on, come on. Take my bullets. Eat them. Eat my bullets. There's another one. Let's go. You know how hard that was? You guys have no idea how hard that was. That was super hard. Oh my god, somebody's still alive. Where is he? Oh yes, they're all dead. Holy crap, guys. That took forever. Oh, what? There's more? Oh, it's just him. Oh my god, that took me so long. There were so many of them. Oh my god, you guys have no idea, man. Woo! Could go for a little cutscene, man. Oh my god.
Mom? I thought I lost you, Mom. I thought I'd never see you again.
Oh, Billy. Life is full of unexpected things. Some make you cheerful. And some break your heart.
I wasn't there when you needed me. I ran out on you.
It hurts so much, Billy. It felt like my heart was being ripped out of my chest when you left. But all hardship is temporary. Do you know this? And most of it is inevitable. I hid to stay behind so that you could leave. And now you are the one in trouble. Do not worry for me. My troubles are over, my son.
You to see them. I miss you.
We will be together soon. You just have one more hardship to
do. That was sad.
Baylen.
You gotta be kidding me. He was dreaming? Bro.
Warm quilt of daydreams.
Bro. That level was so hard, and he was. Yo, he was daydreaming. That level took me forever. Look at all those people. Yeah, they're doing me dirty right now. Yes. Bro, that's a big sword. Yo, I hope that was a dream too. Nope. Never mind. What the freak? Nah, son. Did me dirty. She did me dirty. Pretty sure 3 seconds just passed. Bro, I thought it was over for me. Miracles, miracles. Miracles do come true. Yeah, bro, all ears.
So listen to this. Some time ago, Caroline obtained this latest generation biologically engineered super soldier body from a Nazi scientific lab. Very, very impressive specimen. Anyway, please show this to him.
Look, William, Sed is going to attach this to build a connection between your head and your new body.
Bro, get the thing out of here.
Our fighters found in the field. None of them is working, but I have enough material to fix one contraption. You should decide which one you want. You can choose. Blink once for this one, blink twice for the one in the middle, blink 3 times for that over there.
Which should we choose? Let's go with this one. Bro, can that thing get off the bed with us?
Sleep
on God, and you got, and you got, and you got, and you got. when you're done. No, have you seen Getaway? Where's to get you? Where's to get you in? Shin Shin? I am the Shin. There's no mask of me.
How I look?
Like a new man, Nicola. A new man. I look at you. I'm so happy you're back. Now, this. Same thing Shoshana has. There's no. This connects your head to your body. Very, very important not to fiddle with this. Now, you might feel some weird tingling sensation. Not to worry. It's normal. But let me know if anything else happens. For example, your head trying to reject your new body. Something like this.
It's hard! Max!
You wanted. Put it on. Let's see what you can do with it.
That's right, Mr.
Battle Walker.
The
Battle Walker extends your legs, allowing you to access new areas or get behind vertical covers. Double press X to activate the. Okay. Oh my god. That's all he wanted me to do? Test it out? Alright, you guys. I'm going to end it here. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed. The cutscenes were great. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment, guys. I'm out of here.